Well, I've popped down to Anaconda Butler to stock up because my man Mick Lee's here.
G'day.
So Mick, with WA opening up now and a lot of people heading north to their usual holiday spots, everyone knows about the Helco Laser Pros, of course, but Nick in particular, he's a big advocate for Mackies and other pelagics on these Rapala X wraps, and they're excellent lures, aren't they?
They are. They're very, very good. They swim better than any lure that I've ever used, and they're extremely popular, targeting anything from mackerel, kingfish, tuna, you name it. No doubt the Rapalas work very well on them.
Now, Nick is a big advocate for the Rotto Spaniards as well, one of the best people at targeting them. And he'll always put one of those X-Wrap deep divers down there. Go and grab one off the shelf and give people a look at the size of the bib.
They really do dive right down. I mean, you're talking anywhere up to sort of 9-10 metres. Even says so on the pack.
9-10 metres is a really deep dive. But I think what the most important part is that even at that depth, their action just seems to be really good. The fish love them, don't they?
Definitely do, definitely. And, of course, don't forget we also do the old-fashioned wooden main one with the metal bib.
Well, I grew up with the Magnums, and they really do catch fish, but I always found that being wood after a few, they get a bit of teeth action, and then they don't swim quite so good anymore. They certainly work, but I just love these plastic ones now. They've overcome that problem, and they are sensational lures.
Yeah, definitely.
Now, of course, here we got Helco here as well. But the other one I wanted to show people if you're going north is, don't discount the Nomads. Developed in Queensland by a charter operation, they've really fine-tuned these things, and they're becoming super popular, aren't they?
Definitely, and the great thing about them is that they cover the entire spectrum, whether you want to head down deep to catch fish down there. They even do a stick bait, even as big as these Riptides. I mean, imagine what a GT would think if you saw something like that.
Not just that, but they're poppers as well. They really do have an excellent range of poppers. Yep. And fish just love those. And they're totally durable, really good hooks too.
And the great thing with these poppers is just look at the size of the cups on them.
Yeah.
So they're really going to splash and make a lot of noise to really attract GTs and those types of fish.
Well, Mick, if people want to come up here and say hello at Anaconda Butler, I'm sure you'll do them a great price.
Absolutely. I mean, we offer a 10% price match guarantee all day, every day. And of course, our club member prices are better than anywhere.